another feeding video, and let's start with my Monostrochopis balfouri. Yes, finally got her on film. It's been a while I pictured her. But yeah, great takedown. And this is the mother of the slings. So hopefully I can capture them feeding with their mom. Here's a nice close-up. That's awesome. But yeah, she's gone. Backside view. The mother is sitting right there, and she dropped a roach over here, and if we take a closer look, oops, a little bit too close, you can see a lot of slings feeding on the roach. Okay, that's an update on these, and let's move on to the next one. Now here's the one you haven't seen in a while, my Hapalopis species Columbia large, and hoping she will get the roach. She's right there. The roach is drinking droplets on the sides. Nice. Really beautiful spider. Okay, let's move on to the next one. Awesome. That was my biggest spider in my collection. Teraphosastermi. And she has a very big roach between her fangs. Here's some footage of her webbing her prey. I'm hoping she will pick it up. She sure looks big now. Again, Teraphosastermi, but this time one of my slings. These are second instar. Yeah, I bred them myself. Ooh. Okay, almost escaped. Let's give it a roach so we can calm down. Yeah, Got it. Terra Fossa Blondi. Oh, that went so fast. Didn't expect that. But yeah, let's get a quick close up. Yeah, she's gone. Pretty skittish female.
Here's a new malt from my Magdatele Gigas or Japanese follow up. Yeah, you can see a little bit blushing color, but it will turn black in a week or so. Let's get the malt out. Oh, you can see quite aggressive. Whoa. Okay. Last shot of this one. Let's get it from the other view.
And now, let's move on to the next one. I'm gonna feed my adult female Magdatele Gigas. Hopefully, catch this one on film. There she is. Oh. That was fast. Lephistius ornatus. Nice. Last one. Hopefully she can take it down. Ha. Amazing. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this feeding video, and thanks for watching.